1995 on, I have made works which are not shown only in television or cinemas, but also in art spaces. And that was the beginning. I was just commissioned, and later I came to try to make use of the specific situation given an art space. So let's say double projections like here. So that's something I experimented with in the last 15 years. And here are works from totally different periods, and give a little bit an overview of my work. And this work behind me here, for instance, is an analysis of cinematographic methods. Griffith was entertaining 100 years ago, nearly 100 years ago, and how he came to introduce shot, counter shot, and this essential grammatical element in the film language and film narrative.
Performative, and the other part is falling on the language, like a description of what you see.